What the?
Beck.
The name is...
The name...
So
all that stuff about someone hacking into your Mysterium was a lie?
Not my illusion. Years behind bars, waiting for technology to catch up to my vision. And now, thanks to you, my illusions are inescapable. You are mine for eternity.
Uh-oh. Bad guys everywhere. If this is like the other illusion, the more baddies I take out, the closer I get to escaping.
To defeat him.
Wait. If you're here, Mysterio's out there.
How is that happening? Enough of this! I'll end you myself! You actually think you can defeat me? This is nothing! I control everything! I am a god! Your reality is what I deem it to be! Give up now!
It's over.
So, you managed to survive. Doesn't matter. Alive or dead, you will never escape my world.
Nice try.
Clever spider. You cannot win. I am infinite. When you are dead, the city will finally give me the respect I have earned.
You want respect? Then stop all this. time for you to put some respect on my name.
Is down. Get it back.
I'm trying.
It was Quentin. He made us do this.
Where is he?
Help. In here. Somebody.
I still have a lot of questions.
This should clear things up.
So can I tell everyone Mysterio's a good guy now?
Mysterio will always be a villain. Just as Spider-Man will always be a hero. It's when you start looking at the people behind the masks that things get messy.